Agritech, how traditional farming is evolving. We are in the midst of a digital revolution and progressing rapidly towards new and exciting technologies that involve AI, machine learning, and big data. But as we think of robots performing unimaginable feats and possibly taking a vacation on Mars, we should not ignore the more day-to-day problems that technology will solve for us in the future. Apart from groundbreaking advances, technology will also simplify our everyday needs. One of our fundamental needs is a reliable source of food. Progress in agricultural technology, or agritech, has already started and is expected to advance even more in the future. What is agritech? Agritech refers to the technological innovation in agriculture that transforms traditional practices. It can reduce the time taken for planting and harvesting, improve yield, and increase profitability. Technologies such as AI and big data are already causing ripples in the agricultural production area. The aim is to address the challenges currently being faced by the farming industry. Let's take a look at some of the challenges that the agricultural sector faces today. Climate change. One of the most important changes that the world faces is that of climate change. Ironically, one of the factors contributing to climate change is agriculture itself. Aggressive farming practices aimed at maximizing productivity results in the reclaiming of forest land for agriculture. Deforestation increases the emission of greenhouse gases and causes a rise in temperature. This in turn impacts the growth and harvesting of crops. Soil quality. Due to the excessive use of chemical fertilizers and pesticides, the quality of the soil deteriorates over time. This negatively impacts the yield in terms of quality as well as quantity. Thus, farmers are prompted to use even more fertilizers and pesticides. This vicious cycle continues to degrade the soil quality even more. Water pollution. Chemicals used in pesticides and fertilizers seep through the soil and pollute nearby water sources. Water from these same sources is then used for irrigation of other crops. Carbon footprint and resource consumption. Agriculture today uses a lot of machinery. Fuel used to run these machines depletes non-renewable resources and increases the carbon footprint. Even organic farming, often lauded for its non-dependence on harmful chemicals, leads to the depletion of resources. This is because organic farming needs more land compared to traditional farming methods for the same yield. Deforestation also leads to a decrease in biodiversity of the area. How can agritech help address these issues? Agricultural technology can help create a smart agricultural system. Smart farming can completely change the way we grow crops. It can optimize farms and fields and create a sustainable ecosystem. Here are just a few things that agritech and smart farming can help achieve. Automated irrigation. Automated irrigation not just saves on the manual effort, it can save water too. With intelligent sensors, water usage can be optimized. This helps avoid over-irrigation and also helps reduce energy cost. Precision farming. Big data can be used to accurately analyze the soil conditions, climate, and other factors. This can make way for intelligent farming that yield an abundant crop. Weather forecasting can help to time the planting and harvesting schedules in order to get the best results and improve productivity. Soilless farming. It is now possible to farm without soil. Hydroponics is a method that allows crops to grow without soil by providing the exact minerals required by the crop in appropriate quantities. These minerals are provided via water. Vertical farming. Vertical farming can save a lot of space. In this method, crops are grown in multiple vertical layers. Irrigation and lighting are provided as needed for the crop to grow well. This method is great to be implemented in small spaces. This can help bring farming to the urban areas where you can grow your own produce in the middle of the city. Monitoring of crops. Satellites and drones can be used to monitor crops, measure them, and create terrain maps. Crops can be monitored for infestation so that quick remedies can be applied. Drones can also be used for the quick dispensing of fertilizers and insecticides. Instead of it covering an entire area with insecticides, only the affected area may be sprayed. These are only some of the use cases of smart farming and agritech. The productivity of smart farming depends on how we harness technology for better use. Thus, using good quality components in the equipment being used becomes important. For example, the standard series Ethernet and indicator products can be mounted on machine and vertical panels. These are just two examples. Bulgin provides a wide range of connectors, panel lights, switches, and other components that can be customized specifically for agricultural machines and vehicles. They are widely used to support agritech and smart farming.